Well, Tom, the most difficult part, especially of this training camp, is the weather. I mean, Alabama is cold as hell here. You know, South Florida got me used to 87 degrees every day. I come to Alabama, it's like 62. I step outside, I'm like, what the fuck? So, totally the weather is kicking my ass right now.